Come on.
Yeah.
And this Mr.
You let me off. You made me feel as though I wasn't off.
Doesn't matter.
We danced the night away.
Well,
we drank
you can call me Quentin.
I held your hair back when you were throwing
off. You handled yourself well out there today.
And you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest.
And his frontal inflation's pretty insane.
And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think you should get some rest. I knew I loved you then. But you never know.
So you played it cool and I was scared to let it go.
I like you, Peter. You're a good kid. There's a part of me that wants me to tell you just turn around, run away from all this, and then there's another part of me that knows what we're about to fight. What's at stake? I'm glad you're here.
To school, wave them goodbye.
Me too. But you worry about your friends.
Lucky stars for that night.
Just always feel like I'm putting them in danger.
Looked over your shoulder. For a minute, I'll get him inside and keep him in a safe place.
It's really nice. I have somebody to talk to about superhero stuff, you know?
You look as beautiful as ever. And I swear that every day you'll get better. You make me feel this way somehow.
The next Tony Stark
match. I'm so in love with you.
The next Tony Stark, I trust you. Still not he must have known that I was not ready for it. I forgive you. Because maybe he didn't trust me to have it. He trusted me to take it. I'd like to transfer your control over to Quentin Beck.
Peter, what are you doing?
Doing like that.
Any transfer will require
Stark gave you the glass.
Stark gave me a choice. It's my choice to make, okay? And I'm gonna make it. Look, you're a soldier, a leader. You stopped the elementals. You saved my life. You saved the world, okay? He want you to have him.
Waiting for confirmation.
Confirm.
My lungs give out. I promise till death we like in our vows.
Good luck, kid. Give you about a 50-50 chance. You're pretty good.
Now everybody knows that it's just you.
Come and get him.
You made me feel as we danced the night away. We drank too much. I held your hair back when you were throwing off.
Idiot, turn off the drugs.
And you smiled over your shoulder. For a minute I was stone cold sober. I pulled you closer to my chest. And you asked me to stay over. I said I already told you. I think that you should get some rest.
There you go.